Frankie and Pippa are our champions today. Well done, you two. I wonder where our other teams are.
It's a shame we didn't win, but at least Ninky has still lost her voice.